It's Amanchu, and welcome back to Days Gone. You know, last time I had a lot of fun. I just picked a spot on the map, went there, and explored. And that was pretty cool. I found some interesting things. And the only other thing really interesting that happened is Boozer now has a hunting knife for his right hand.
Hey, Deacon.
And I think now at this point, we are ready to do one last job. One last job for O'Brien, maybe. Hopefully it's the last one.
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on.
You put him on hold?
O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Will you listen to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey, you headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
Wanna come along?
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skiz, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
All right, leave the hole.
He twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
All right, we got Boozer riding shotgun for us.
Months ago, we were up
over toward Malakwa Lake. Yeah. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off of Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
A Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien is what, your shot caller? Handler?
No. Jesus, Boozer, you know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. It's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. I'd spend summers working the beet fields. That little dirt bike I tool around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill.
Yeah, I felt for a long time that O'Brien is just stringing Deacon along.
When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let him see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Sarah's probably.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again.
I hear the chopper.
You've been riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
All right, watch my back, Boozer.
Okay, stay close.
We're going in.
Right behind you.
Hey, let me know when the LZ is locked down.
There it is.
All right, spread out and secure the perimeter.
Never thought I'd see one of those again. Time. Here,
let me know when it's clear.
I don't watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. And their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell. He comes out, he looks around.
To do what?
Stealth?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know?
You're the one who's been spying on him.
Okay, wait here. You got it.
Clear. Good here.
it looks... Whoa, he's coming this way. Where's my mark? Did he go into that house? That's it. Turn around, buddy. I've been here before. Hunting somebody. I can't remember who. Some bounty or other. I'm gonna get in trouble doing this. There's a body over here. I think. Okay, maybe not. I was like sitting right on top of it, but... Alright, where is he? Scientist is over this way. Scene. Oh, I can get in here now. I think this was closed off before. I couldn't get into it. Turn around, buddy.
Hey, what you got there,
Cut? Really? Okay, if you must know, we're picking up scat samples.
This is beautiful.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfumiata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care? Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other.
Can't hide in here. They see me.
Berries, plants, grass, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
How am I gonna manage that? I think now is as good a time as any to say that I am working on a special episode that I'm putting together. I'm really going through all of my previous gameplay episodes and sifting through them and making a special video. It's going to be awesome when it's done, but it's taking a little while to put together. I'm really looking forward to it. It's going to be pretty cool. And this particular episode is giving me more material to work with, no doubt about that. That being said, I'm in a bad place right now. All right, hang on. Let's go over here. Let's go over here. Don't get seen. Okay, so far so good. We'll turn around. Come down this way. I'll go back the way I came. Was this where Red Riley was, or I can't remember? There was some bounty I hunted in this area. Alright, now where's Boozer? Oh, he's over there. I very nearly got spotted, too. But I made it.
You catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing, or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Yeah, pretty much. Well, I mean, he did put an effort into saving Sarah, so that's something. I don't think he really saved her, though. I'm still pretty certain. I'm like 95% certain that Sarah's actually dead. Maybe now we'll finally find out the truth.
You wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Well, keep an eye on me, too, in case the shooting starts.
O'Brien,
where'd he go?
He knew her middle name, Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh?
Don't even think like that, Deacon. She can't be alive.
There he is.
Hi, O'Brien.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
Alright, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
okay,
to...
So she survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. Then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay,
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel. Some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel? The soldiers? The guys with the guns? The guys that should have been protecting the civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
Oh, no.
They're too strong.
I know all
too
about
fast.
Hordes.
Well, they know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
That there was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? That we had already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing.
Yeah, did it matter?
You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life that night.
Wow, man.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. Whole thing's a waste of my goddamn time.
Well, now you know. Now you know for certain. Yeah, it's not a surprise to me. It's just, it is kind of sad that he lost her that night and never saw her again. Never saw what happened to her. And at least now he knows. I guess that was worth something. I'm sure Deacon's having his doubts about maybe if he had gotten on that helicopter, he'd be dead with her, and maybe that would have been better for both of them. Anyway, that's not what happened. Where's Boozer?
Oh, what the hell? Boozer! Boozer!
Maybe he had to go take a whiz.
Oh, God damn it, Boozman. Where the hell did you go? Ah, shit. Right. Boozman, where the hell did you go? Boot tracks. It's gotta be his.
Decided to wander off this way, I guess. There's a clue.
This is
a body.
What the hell is this?
That's a ripper.
All right, where? This way.
I guess Boozer decided to go hunting rippers. Well, he went hunting rippers without me. There's another
one. You still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
Now, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Oh, I keep forgetting about
that.
Yeah.
Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. I'm gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
You kill a doggo, too? There's like a trail of ripper bodies where Boozer has been. Man, Boozer, you really went a long ways. Something on my mini map there.
Deke, in here. Deke, over here. Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs.
Oh, the rippers got the dogs.
He's not infected.
Shit,
he's just a dog.
They're
hunting
down
and killing healthy dogs. No, just, no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. Okay, I see. It's okay. All right, just.
Oh, Jesus, Deke. It's okay,
just... That's it, all right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
Poor puppy. Why are the rippers killing dogs? Clearly not doing it for the meat, because they're just leaving the carcasses everywhere. That's weird.
You ready?
I want mine!
Well, yeah, brother. I'm ready.
I see you running around.
Need any help there? Okay, I guess stealth isn't an option, huh?
Jesus.
Crap, sorry. I'm gonna accidentally hit Boozer at the rate I'm going. I I think Boozer just looking for some payback for what they did to his arm. Slow down, buddy! Alright, you know what? I'm gonna leave that one for you. It's all yours. But I get to loot the corpse.
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
So I guess you of all people have earned the right to hate him.
You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But
yeah.
There's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know?
Thought I'd get some residue while I'm here. Now let's head back to the bike. It's another interesting development.
Can you use this?
I'd kind of like to know why the Rippers were hunting those dogs, and I'd also really, actually more importantly, like to know why the Rippers are hunting mongrels. Huh. Nah!
If you had made this shift for me, you know, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. I guess I'd... Well, you know.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
I'm gonna pick some more flowers. As long as I'm out here. Alright. Back to the bike.
Hey, there's your bike. Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother.
I love it. See, this is how real men talk about their feelings.
Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
Oh, God. I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on now. I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camping gonna feed itself.
Okay.
It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
I know where it is. All right, let's do that. If we run into any ambushes on the way. Whew, I'm glad there was nothing in those boxes. We're good for a minute there. So... Man, that makes me think, though, that the Rippers were hunting dogs.
So, she died that night. And there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done.
I think you would have given the last 2 years to have a few more weeks with Sarah and die with her.
Schizo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Schizo.
Yeah, what's up?
You just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Whoops. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Schizo, you there?
That was the dumbest game over fail.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Deke. Rogue Camp is kinda in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
That's it.
Goddamn Schizo.
As long as I don't run into any trees on the way, maybe I'll get Boozer there in one piece. Man, my driving stinks. There we go. And we're here. Without any further incident.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it.
Jeez, Schizo, you're not working very hard.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
Not like I got a choice.
Say, okay. John, to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
No, they came
just
at
listen.
Us.
No, Mike, they were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was rippers?
Yeah, they're kind of unmistakable.
Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on and then...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Yeah, that seems brilliant.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is going to hold Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get it.
Hang on. Freaking wolves!
Deke, where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out.
Man, I kind of lost my train of thought there. Oh, I got a skill point. That's right. Significantly increases crossbow bolt damage. Yes. Yes, please. That seems good. All right.
Deke, this is Copeland. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Hey. Yeah, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
So Copeland has a job. I actually want to go to Copeland's camp on the way to Marion Forks because it's getting toward evening. I'd like to take a nap and tackle whatever it is in the morning. So
this
while I'm there...
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing? Don't bother trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know. I've been watching them skulk around. Thinking they know these woods better than me. They're doing something with the freaks. Tracking them. Studying them. Watching them. Making notes in their little notebooks. And you know why? They're gathering info. Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once, the freaks are on our side. The longer they're here, the longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. For Radio Free Oregon, don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope. Like shit. Freaks ain't on anyone's side. The world, yeah, already belongs to them.
He doesn't seem to be paying attention to me. Pay attention to me. Well, that was awkward.
I can use this.
Go in here and see what Copeland wants. Maybe that'll be on the way too.
Someone's approaching the gate. It's okay. Opening the gate. I was in my classroom when, you know.
Hey, Copeland. Copeland.
Deke. Oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
I think we're gonna run out.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
I seen some of the piles of stones.
They're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them.
Wood smoke will
we got enough
cancer.
Crazy up here dealing with rippers. Breathe. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
All right. So where is that on my map? Okay, I don't know that that's necessarily on the way, but it's sort of kind of more or less in a way on the way. Let's take a nap until morning and then we'll tackle that. All right, I think we're close enough. Let's head out on foot. Where are these guys? Oh, I see the anarchist symbol there.
Cope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll.
Sounds good. I can do that.
Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
That one is aware of me. I'd love to hit him with this if I could. Maybe difficult. Oh wait, there's guys over there. Oh shoot. There's another dude there. At least with that laser sight, I can tell which way he's looking.
anarchists.
God damn it. Got it. Tag, you're it.
Guys in a while. Goddamn anarchists. Let's see what you boys have been up to.
There's a dude over there. He's heading this way. Two of them.
Hey, is someone here? I just want to talk, you know? See if we can help each other out.
Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you.
Eat that. Wait, I got a silencer for this.
You thought you'd just ride down into our home, tear that shit up, yeah?
Did I kill? No, I only killed.
Hold on, I'm coming for you.
There were two guys that came toward me. Oh, here he is. And there's two more. Do you have any grenades? I do. Yeah, that's no good.
Hey, come out! I just want to talk.
No thanks. I don't think I'm gonna come out. I don't feel like coming out. No thanks. There's still two guys down there. No, he wandered off. I don't know where the other one went. Oh crap, he came back. He just keeps running back and forth. They're kind of far away to get a clean shot at. You know, there's a guy. There's a couple guys. Shoot. I don't know if I got good cover here. I might be able to. I might be seen here. Look at him dancing around. Here. Over there.
Shit.
Or ignore that rock and run the other way. Because that'll be fun.
Where's that coming from?
It's kind of jittery. Guy's a little bit too skittish.
What the hell? Shots coming from somewhere.
Unbelievable. Well, I'm supposed to be able to do more damage with a crossbow now. I'd like to try it out. Is he gonna run back again or not? Yeah, he is.
How's this for a little energy, huh?
And another one down. Alright. There should be another guy up that hill somewhere. Still the two I marked down there. Oh, I see him.
Shit!
Oh, crap!
I heard it too.
You heard nothing. You heard nothing. It was nothing. It was the wind. The wind totally knocked those cans over.
Something's out here.
He's got a man coming! Got him!
What?
Wow, you are so dumb. Oh crap! Less dumb than I thought! They are all over me now.
Just write down a girl. Tear that shit up. Oh yeah, he's a little chaos for you.
He can handle themselves.
I didn't like
Come
that.
Join us.
This for a little energy, huh?
Hey, what?
Don't I have a shot? Oh, I overshot him.
Okay. Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
I don't know if I can hit him from here. It's a long shot. Could have if he stood still. If he's not gonna stand still.
Something's here. I thought you just ran down and grow. Tear that shit up, yeah?
Yeah, the extra damage with crossbow is really making a big difference. I could just hit him. Oh, I missed. Where are you going? Come on, buddy. We're having fun. He ran away. I don't know if I can hit him from there with crossbow. And I missed him with that. All right. Not sure. How many guys do I have left? Three. Really? One guy's over there. I gotta circle around this way. Yep, there's another guy. Give me a few more bolts. He didn't see me.
You thought you'd just ride down into our home and tear that shit up, yeah?
These anarchists are wearing this crazy face paint stuff. Two guys left.
Can't see a damn thing.
I only see the one.
Too thick.
Oh, there's the other one. Crap. How do I not see them? There we go. Just want to tag them.
Behind the trees.
Tough to hit with a crossbow from here.
You're in here.
Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you.
One left.
Can't see a damn thing. Bushes are too thick.
Oh, he moved. Shoot. I missed him then. Follow the sound. And they're done. Gained a lot of trust with their camp for that. All right.
I'll take this.
There's probably no bunker or anything around here.
If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message. Stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. If you're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Go bout.
Well, I mean, it's my land, even if it's not. Ooh, don't step on that. Alright, I'm gonna go, finish looting the dead, as is the Time Hatter tradition. Then we'll head to Marion Forks. Close enough.
Squatters. Damn it, and they got someone. Marauders. Oh, goddammit, can't let them see me.
Well, there's a lot of them there. Hey, get down. Deacon, what the heck?
Look at this. Damn it. Don't hit it. Oh my god.
guy shooting at? I don't know, you wanna, do I wanna join in? I don't really have a good shot from here.
I'll cover you!
Why are these guys shooting each other? I don't know, that's weird. Oh, these are friendlies.
Help me! I'm trapped! Help me, please!
Dude, I'd love to help you. I'd freaking love to help you right now, but this is happening. That kind of stinks.
What the fuck?
Oh, is it open? Is the guy behind me gone now? Oh. Where is he? There's a massive shootout over here, and there was a survivor. Oh, I got mission zone, okay. I can't go over there right now. Who are these guys? Kicking all the furniture. And I missed him.
That's all you boys got.
It's a tough shot. Got him. Oh, you finally hit me. Make more. Also, equip this. Oh crap, stuck his head up. Did I get him? I must have got him.
You've each prepared your own vow?
Nice tux, Deacon.
Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
Man.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me.
How the heck did you torque off both your families that badly?
Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit.
No, wait a second. Can we talk for a second? Can I just address the fact that nobody freaking showed up to their wedding on either side? Nobody's families bothered to show up for the wedding. What is up with that? That is horrible. What did they do? What kind of horrible travesty against humanity did they commit? I mean, my gosh. That's awful! That is horrifically awful! My gosh, what is wrong with you people? What did you do? Holy crap! Okay, I'll just move on. I need some time to process that later, but wow.
Four of them.
Mike, someone's here.
I saw someone.
Locked in. So melee weapons are not effective against these enemies. What am I supposed to do? Clear them. These are squatters? Alright, fine, whatever.
My church.
Alright, not gonna be able to use melee weapons on them, apparently. Are there any more besides the one guy? These guys are armored. I just see the one guy. Now there's somebody outside.
Oh my god.
You gonna eat some of this? Yeah?
That didn't work very well. Wow. Gonna beat on me and I can't get out. The door won't open. There's no other way except through that door, which is stupid. Oh, wait. Flashbangs? They're proximity bombs.
I thought I was here.
He's not coming in. These guys.
Yeah! Keep on running around.
Fuck me.
Okay. Back to looking at the picture, I guess.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
Seriously, guys, nobody showed up at your wedding but Boozer. Nobody.
You may.
What did you do?
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
That's cool and everything, but what did you do?
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife.
Did you blow up an elementary school full of children, or what the heck did you do? What did you do? How did you piss off both sides of your family so much? I mean, not even any of your biker buddies showed up. What did you do?
Don't worry. This is never gonna happen again.
Burn it all down. What do you do with the picture? But what the heck did you do?
Come on, you bitch.
Booze man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
I'm not sure why exactly Deacon just said that.
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there.
So you finished the job.
I hope you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
Must have watched it burn all night. The guns are still here, but the corpses aren't to loot.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good luck. Are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Okay, I think this is going to be it for today. There's a number of things that have come up
Deke?
To do.
Hey, we got a job for you.
Oh,
Ricky.
Shoot.
Hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
Number of things that come up to do. I do hear a screamer in the vicinity, so I'm a little nervous about that. But I'm going to stop it here, and I'll address the issue of the screamer and move on to the next thing I want to do, which is, well, find out next time on Amon Chooses Days Gone.